jungles of Africa, there lived a hippo named Steve, who thinks his name is Paul. Well, he's the hippo with multiple personalities, a hippo with multiple personalities. Won't someone go and tell him he's not the king of the jungle? Won't someone break the news? He does not belong in that tree. His mother has disowned him. He has a hard time making friends. Well, he's a hippo with multiple personalities. 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 Sometimes he thinks that he has wings like a bird or a bat. When people come to look, he wants to try on their hats.
That's my hat.
And then everybody laughs at him, and Steve's left feeling sad. So sad.
He's a hippo with multiple personalities. A hippo with multiple personalities. A hippo with multiple personalities. A hippo with multiple personalities.
Truthfully, they're afraid of him. They think he's très bizarre. But that all changes when the full moon rises and he breaks out his guitar. And he plays. And he plays.
The whole jungle weeps. The crocodiles sing along.